taken on a small project, which is basically taken from their drawings, and it's a Christmas decoration. Here we are now just working from their drawings, and they also gave me a little model or the actual piece to work from, and they wanted it actually carved in polystyrene and put on their exhibition stand so they can show people in a larger format. I decided to actually create the shield part first and get that really, really tight, and then add the deer's head afterwards to the surface of the shield. And I thought this was the best way because nothing would get in the way of each other and I could see all the pattern and the detail. Here you can see me now just hot wiring out the actual peripheral of the polystyrene shield and the stag's head, and then I get to work with carving with rifflers and wire brushes. When I think the stag's head or the deer's head is almost there, I offer it up to the shield to see if the two kind of work together, and I check the model, making sure it's right for the client and it actually looks like the client's product. At this stage of the project, I'm happy with the carving of the polystyrene, so I'm now getting on to the work of the filling it and making sure it's good. Now I'm making the actual backside of the job as well, because I wasn't sure whether the client wanted it hanging on the wall or whether it was going to be freestanding. In this particular shot I'm using a riffler, which stonemason used to carve stone, but it's nice and sort of, it's got a lovely textured surface so I can scratch away and develop a nice carving form. Once all the filling and sanding has been done, we give it several coats of paint just to give a lovely surface tension to the whole thing, and then I go on with what we call FEVs, which is a French enamel varnish and glitters and paints, until we work it up until it looks like the actual finished job. It's nice seeing a process all the way through from kind of concept of their working model, polystyrene, the filling and the painting, until you actually hand it over and it actually looks like their item. It has only got to last a few days on their stand, but it's going to be up nice and high and people won't be able to touch it, so polystyrene's the ideal material to make it in. Quite often within sculpture studios we have large projects and small projects which are happening side by side at the same time, but this is a nice one. It just came in very quickly and they wanted it done within a week and put on the stand, lasting 3 days in polystyrene, which kept the client's cost down. Worked really, really well and the client was extremely happy, so yeah, nice little number. For more of our work, hit the subscribe button below for our latest videos. Like Sculpture Studios on Facebook or visit sculpturestudios.co.uk. Thank you very much for watching.